All right, it's June 28th, 2022, and we're in the town of Brookford, North Carolina, to continue on our quest to visit every town center in the state. And I'm standing at what I believe is the town center here at their old Brookford School building. They've made it into a community center that people can use and rent out for events and things like that. Just a beautiful old building. Well, that's about it for the town center. Got a few little businesses over there, and that's spread all up and down the Henry Fork. There's some businesses down there, and if you go on down further, looks like there was an old mill down there, and some of these houses off to the right when I came in looked like mill houses. So I'm assuming that it got started with a mill, but I couldn't find much information on the history of the town just looking online. So I'm just going to do a quick walk through with this town with you here. They have a old baseball field over here I want to go look at. But yeah, the town hall is actually not in Brookford. It's up the road there in Hickory, North Carolina. I just think that's odd that you don't have your town hall in your town. They should have it right here at this old school, I think. Beautiful old school right there. And looks like a great community to live in. But the town of Spencer, we did a video on that town, and it was had a town hall that was over in Rankin, North Carolina. So I guess it just benefits them financially, maybe. Yeah, they got this old ball field down here. I don't think they use it anymore, but I saw some bleachers down there that I wanted to look at, because it looks like at one time a lot of activity here. So let's jump on up here to the ball field and take a look at that before we end this video. So it looks like the community still uses the playground back here, and I'm loving this playground for one reason. That's the kind of swings I had when I was a kid. You can get to swinging back and forth on them things and get way up in there. Got them old metal slide. Got some nice basketball courts over there, a little horse spring, a horse that you have those springs under them you bounce around on, and just have a good old time over there. But the ball field is cut and looks nice, and they got a picnic place over there, so they're keeping it up. But I don't think they've been in the game down here in a while. Just the seats is overgrown. That's what makes me think it. But man, beautiful old school ball field. Still had your dugouts there on each side for the kids to get down in. These big bleachers for everybody to sit on. But a lot of great games has been held here. Got lights too, so if they still have ball games out here, you guys let me know if you live in Brookfield. I just love this old field. But anyway, I think that's about it. I'm just kind of looking around here a little bit. See, so hear the birds, kind of quiet, but this is right close to Interstate 40, so you can hear that traffic. That's the only negative I see to it. Yeah, right close to Hickory, North Carolina, if you want to see that video. I've already done a town video on Hickory as well. I'm gonna head on up to the next town now. I think Longview. Could be a bunch of little towns today, I believe. Little short small town videos, but we'll see as we go along. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this quick walk and talk tour of Brookford, North Carolina. If you did, I appreciate it. If you like, subscribe, and share. Y'all take care.